crude oil futures went negative to -$37.6 per barrel and crude oil spot market never went negative. Guys, because of huge storage problem and you have to take delivery of the contracts what you have gone long in futures market, the WTI crude oil went negative to $37.6 per barrel negative. However, the next month contract was still trading positive at around $20 per barrel and the real crude oil prices in spot market is still positive at $20 per barrel. Huge fall in the demand for crude oil because of lockdown and coronavirus pandemic. Also huge supply increase in crude oil in USA and also not a huge production cut which was expected by OPEC meeting led to this huge fall in crude oil prices. Indian economy will benefit to the extent of $12 billion approximately this year because of this fall in crude oil prices and if it continues at these prices. Do remember, crude oil in spot market never went negative. It is only in futures contract that to current month went negative because of storage problem. If you love this video, do share with as many people as possible and spread the right financial literacy. Signing off, Rudramurthy. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.